guys, how you doing? So, what I'm gonna teach today is my favorite move in the whole entire world, a double leg. All right, I was very lucky in high school to be able to use my left leg for everything. So when you're in a fighting stance, if you're a conventional fighter, your left leg is your lead leg. And a lot of fighters in the beginning, they couldn't figure that shot out. All right, so they would always circle with their, when they would shoot, they'd be, and then they would step with their right leg, and then you would shoot. And I always told the guys in their young careers, you gotta stop that. So I was very fortunate. I just wanted to throw that out there, all right? But what I want to show now is, I'm not gonna show the boxing part of it, I'm gonna show like the regular jiu-jitsu side of it, all right? On how I would get all the takedowns I've had in my grappling career, all right? So when we're wrestling and the guys are all hand fighting and they're trying to lock up your fingers and all that stuff, I never got into this, ever. You don't need to. Your hands stay here and protects your base, all right, your body. All right, I'm always touching their shoulders. So every time I touch, he'd reach with his hands. And then I would move, I'd touch, he'd reach with his hands. I need that little bit of reaching, all right? So what I would do is every time my hands would come up, he would move his hands, I'd bring my hands back. And that would reset them, all right? But I'm bringing my hands out to bring them back in, to spring them forward, all right? So I touch, bring my in, touch, bring it in. And as I would touch, as soon as his hands came out, and now from here, and when I would shoot, my hands laced the back of his calves. See, the other hand is reaching. So when this guy tried to sprawl, it just wouldn't happen because as he sprawled, that's when I start to pick them up and just drive right through. All right, we're gonna go from this angle here. All right, so watch my hands. As I come in, I'm just gonna do the shot. I touch, I bring my hands back. I touch, I bring my hands back. And as I go to touch the second time and I see him reach, I bring my hands back and I just spring forward. And here's my shot. Hands here, not here, not here, on his calves. And I'm ready, I'm already ready to push. And I start moving, he starts moving away, but my hands never left his calves. Whenever you feel like you're in trouble, everyone thinks their hand's supposed to go around their thighs. No, that's the bigger muscle. You gotta get it down by their ankles. That's where they're gonna step, like they're ice skating backwards. So when I'm doing this movement, I'm here. Touch, and as I go to touch, I come in, all right? So one more time. We're wrestling. There's my first shot. You see him step into it. Touching him. There it is. Reach right in. This is so important, guys. We have 100 moves from this position. And as I'm here, I'm looking through his body. As he starts to sprawl, look, I'm not lifting his leg up. When he sprawled, I'm swiping his leg away. As he's sprawling, I'm swiping that leg away. Because when he went to sprawl, his leg is sliding. So as I come up, I'm taking his leg away. All right? I hope you guys like that double leg. Learn it, the steps. Sit back down. Go to reach, there's your shot, right? Reach, sit down. Reach, sit down. As I'm going to reach, I sit back down and I shoot. We're not in a Division I national final or Olympic gold medal match. We're in jiu-jitsu where you get away with a lot of stuff. But if you practice those principles, I'm telling you guys, you're gonna be very successful. I hope you guys enjoyed it.